Sammy Machete. Yeah, they never let him out.
He kept his head down. Helps people forget.
People will remember soon enough. When they see him walking down the streets of their neighborhoods, it will be bad for business.
Well, what are we going to do, Sonny?
You treat him like an old friend and keep him busy out of town,
okay?
We've been talking about expanding down south, right? Vice City is 24 karat gold these days. The Colombians, the Mexicans, hell, even those Cuban refugees are cutting themselves a piece of some nice action.
But it's all drugs, Sonny. None of the families will touch that shit.
Times are changing. The families can't keep their backs turned while our enemies reap the rewards. So, we send someone down to do the dirty work for us and cut ourselves a nice, quiet slice, okay? Who's our contact down there?
Ken Rosenberg.
Smoke of a lawyer.
How's he gonna hold us at his leash?
We don't need him to. We just set him loose in Vice City. We give him a little cash to get started, okay?
Give him a few months.
Then we go down. Pay him a little visit, right? See how he's doing.
Be doing very nice to ourselves, which is, you know. Okay, so we're brothers, okay? One operates the business, and the other one.
Pure grade A Colombian, my friend.
Let me see it.
The greens?
10s and 20s. Used.
I think we have a deal, my friend.
I poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face. Go get some sleep. What are you going to do?
I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
State Department. All bridges and some roads in the Vice City metropolitan area have been closed because of a severe weather warning. Meteorologists are tracking Hurricane Hermione, which devastated 5 carriers.
I don't need this.
Heading to Vice City. More updates soon.
Oh, Scotty.
Tommy! Tommy, it's been too long. I know. You're just overwhelmed with emotion. 15 years.
Seems like only yesterday.
I guess that's a perspective thing. Hey, doing time for the family is no piece of cake, but the family looks after its own, okay? So how'd the deal go down? You sitting on some white gold?
Look, Sonny, we were set up. The deal was an ambush. Harry and Lee were dead.
You better be kidding me, Tommy! Tell me you still got the money.
No, Sonny. I don't have the money.
That was my money, Tommy! My money! You better not be screwing me, Tommy, because you know I'm not a man to be screwed with.
Wait, Sonny.
You have my personal assurance that I'm going to get you your money back and the drugs, and I'm going to mail you the dicks of those responsible.
Hey, I already know that. You're not a fool, Tommy, but I warned you. I need your money. If it was anybody else, you'd be dead already.
But because it's because we got this, I'm going to let you have this.
Look, Sonny.